Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. It's about time I do this. Let's step out, put off the basement light. All these lights are new for us. Let's open the garage. And where are we going? Now, the first question I have is, the first point is, will the bike fit out of here? Or do I have to move the muck? I think I'll have to move the muck. So let me call Karishma if she's available, because I don't have the key also. Yeah. This side, I think I can get the bike out of here actually. This side seems to be extra space. I don't want to keep moving the cars every time I have to move the bike. So here we go. Gonna be riding after, first time after moving here, which is kind of sad, but so much fun and excitement doing the household stuff that I thought, you know, the bike will wait. Bike is going nowhere, so bike will wait. Using the Arai helmet again, because I have my communication and music and everything. Guys, the best part of living like this is when you want to ride the bike, you don't have to go by the elevator, take all the garage fob and car keys and all that stuff. You just come to the bike. Got the bike key already in the garage here, so no issues. And just ride off. That's all I have to do. So that's the fun part, you know. Let me try and do a b-roll of me moving the bike. I hope I don't make a fool of myself, but it's something you guys may want to see. So let me put the GoPro up here and see what I get out of it. Maybe flop show or not, I don't know. Let's go try it out. Let's see how it goes. I just want to turn the bike basically for the first time in the garage. How's it looking, guys? So I think I'm gonna have to move the Merc, okay? Because if I don't move the Merc, the risk of me scraping the car on the sides is a problem. This looks like enough space, but you never know. I'll try. So let's see. Struggling to get the bike out of the garage. Unfortunately, it's not going to fit, so I'm going to call Karishma and she's going to just little this side. When you come in now, you have to be a foot closer to the wall, always. Otherwise, it'll never go out from here or either way. No? What do you say? Is it possible? No. And when you reverse out, I'll just turn the bike. So, can you just go to the road, or you don't have time? Just go to the road, I can't even turn it here.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I'll go to the road.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, since it's the first time, guys, I don't want to do any jiggery pukri with the slope and all here. So let Karishma just go park on the road. I'll exit, then she'll come back. Let's do that. So finally, I got the bike out with Karishma moving the Mercedes. And I know I'm dramatizing this, guys, but honestly, it was tight, you know. I could have dropped the bike on the Jeep on one side or the Merc on the other side. The bike is heavy, the bike is broad, and thank God I didn't have the panniers on. Because everyone thinks a bike you can just gusau anywhere, you know. Like in India, we had a Yamaha RX100 or Hero Honda, whatever those chotu 100, 200 cc bikes. All that was fine, they were like cycles. But this bike is pretty much like driving a quad bike, you know, that kind of feeling. And you're on two wheels, so you're not even got the balance. You have to balance on your own. So I just didn't want to take a risk. If I dropped the bike while going right, I would have bashed the Jeep, and left would have been the Mercedes. And if I was this side, then I would have banged the trash cans and everything. So I think since I have a big bike, each time I go for a ride, I should definitely get the Mercedes out on the road, park it there first, and then ride out. Always the first time. I'm here enjoying this mash lemon peel ginger root drink. It's really too hot to have coffee, guys, and I'm sorry, I didn't even wear a riding jacket because I'm just doing local rides. Mostly people don't even wear a jacket for local rides, so I usually do and I should, but today I just felt, you know, I'm already sweating, so I got this drink to cool me off. So I moved into this house about 8 days ago or 9 days ago. Sorry, we moved in a week and a half back. So, and I've not ridden the bike, so I felt really guilty. Bike is fine, it's maintained well, but you know, the riding, I'm not able to ride that much. And with a family and kids, you can't even do these overnight trips. You know, at least I don't want to. I'm sure Karishma will be fine. But if I just book a hotel somewhere, ride and go stay overnight, then go another place, stay overnight, 3-4 days of a ride, I can do it. I want to do it with Dhaval. Dhaval and I are planning. But, you know, you have to see the family front, because if you're going to vanish for 3-4 days doing your rides, see, this 1-2 hour ride is easy. You know, you just go out, ride the bike, come back home. But when you do these day trips, if you're not going with your spouse and your kids are at home and spouse is at home and you're going alone, it's just no fun, you know. So I rather do these smaller rides. I know I bought a touring bike, but the touring bike is because I love it. It's not just because how much I ride, right? So I always like to have a good bike in the garage, because also looking at my size above 200 pounds, you can't have a small bike. Like any small bike, I look like, you know those circuses, they show the bear riding the motorbike, or the bear riding a cycle. I'll look like that if I buy some small cheap bike. So I have to have a big bike at any given time, be it a Harley Davidson or a BMW. So what else to talk about, guys? There's so much to update. I did a lovely barbecue yesterday. In fact, we bought 2 barbecue grills. We were going to return one, but then we decided we'll keep both, one for vegetarian probably and one for non-veg. So I'm actually going to make a video about the barbecue grills, the green egg, and I also put some pictures on Instagram. Go check it out. My Instagram is RyanWoodman75. I bought 2 grills, so we're going to enjoy grilling all summer. And Karishma did the marination of the chicken and I did the grill part. She helped also with the grill part. Darren ate a lot of it. In fact, Darren ate half of the chicken that we made, and we did some bell peppers, the capsicum. We grilled that also with a light, marinade. So we didn't do anything great yesterday, just simple chicken and vegetables. But every day we are planning, you know, like different meats, and I apologize to my vegetarian friends because they may not like to hear all this, but we are planning, you know, all that pork chops and hamburgers and all that stuff. So yeah, the foodie in me will never die. So what else update wise, we did the deck renovation of the backyard. The whole deck was dirty. We got it sprayed washed. We got it stained. It's looking really nice, guys. I will show it later. I think in Instagram again, I've shared a lot about it. It's looking really nice. And then we got 2 fans I had shared in my previous video. And then the bathroom, master bathroom, we had some, you know, there were some black marks around the tiles and all that. We got that all professionally cleaned. So we spent about $2,000 with the contractor. It was a contractor referred by Dhaval. So thanks, Dhaval, for the reference. He was really nice and professional, and he did a great job. So we are very thankful, and we will use him in future, because you need one contractor who's good in doing all this kind of work, you know. So it's important to have someone you trust, and he may be a little more expensive because I don't like to go cheap always for the house, especially. You can go cheap on other things, but for the house, you should have the best quality is what I feel. So yeah, lots of things happening on the house front. Yesterday, both the kids were out on Sunday. Ivanka went for a play date with her friends to south of Jersey. I had again shared some pictures on Instagram. If you guys are interested, check it out. And Darren had gone to, in the night, he went to see the Logan Paul and Floyd Mayweather fight, and his friends paid for that. Whenever these trucks pass, it's so noisy. I hope my sound and audio is fine. So Darren went for the Logan Paul, and this morning he's gone to school. Yesterday he had work also, so he's been pretty busy. He's not had time to even enjoy the house. Actually, he's just been at home to sleep and go out the next day. So Darren's life is crazy. I keep saying that because I, you know, when I see teenagers who are just in their bed all day, I get mad. So I'm happy my son is active and he does a lot of things, because if he was in his bed all day just playing video games, I would have been mad, you know. So you want your kids to be more active and more energetic than you at least. So yeah, that's about it, guys. I'm getting on the bike and gonna ride. As you guys on my channel know, I don't really do much of motor vlogging. I have to set up the camera on the helmet and everything. And that is, I don't know, I feel when you motor vlog, it's just talking gyan, you know, not looking at the camera. I prefer this one-on-one interaction with you. And yeah, so it's really sunny. I forgot my shades, I forgot my mask, and I forgot my cap also. So what an idiot I am. But they sold me this drink even without a mask. I guess now the rule is not that you have to wear a mask everywhere. I thought they will not let me enter this shop to buy my drink, but they allowed it, so that's nice. And I'm fully vaccinated for over a month now, so it's all fine. Okay guys, I'm gonna sign out now. I know a lot of you watch my videos and haven't subscribed yet, so please do that. Please hit the subscribe button. We are a very small channel. We are not a 100,000 channel. We are a very small channel, so if you subscribe, I'll get motivated to do more work and more videos and better quality of work. So please hit the subscribe button. Please follow me on Instagram. As I always keep saying, have a lovely week ahead. Take care. Thanks. And I'm just happy the bike didn't crash into my cars. That's all. All right, guys. Take care. Bye.